It has been known for 500 years that this mineral, which is known as fluorite, we know today to be calcium fluoride, CaF2, expedites the smelting of minerals, of ores. And in fact, its name, fluorine, comes from flux, or the Latin word for liquid, because it helps to make the smelting ore flow. This particular sample is from Mexico, calcium fluoride. Other samples of fluorite . This is from Dalnogorsk, Russia. Here you can see that the crystals are now octahedral. And indeed, fluorite sometimes occurs as octahedra and sometimes as cubes. In this particular form, it's in beautiful octahedra. Fluorite, calcium fluoride. Here's a sample of fluorite from Illinois. Bluish. See the beautiful cubes? Here's a sample of fluorite from Spain. Now, this time yellow. And again, you can see the cubic habit of this particular mineral. Now, fluorite was investigated by Scheele, and he discovered hydrofluoric acid, HF, from this. And in this sense, Scheele is perhaps the first discoverer of fluorine. But elemental fluorine itself was not obtained until 1886 by Moisson in Paris. And it is a yellowish gas and has to be contained in actually calcium fluoride flasks, because fluorine, elemental fluorine, F2, can etch glass. Moisson is best known not only for discovering fluorine, but for synthesizing diamonds under high temperature furnaces. In fact, the mineral that he discovered, silicon carbide, is known as Moissanite.